A colonial provider. Welcome to the Pete. I'm not sure this ball will stay in play. Not sure about the distance here.
No, I'd say it's about 230 yards.
Trying to put a little extra zing on that ball. On and two and putting for an eagle. What?
He knows he hit this one well. Not bad, really. This is an impressive shot. This approach looks good. And this will end up on the putting surface.
For birdie.
We're talking Tiger range on that one. Just monstrous.
He'll be happy with this.
Now that's what you call being on target. Most people don't go this far on vacation. This is on target.
Six under for the tournament. Oh, look at the air underneath this drive. Faraday, this is looking real.
Great shot. He's got to be pleased by this. Very nicely done. Whoa! This one might never come down.
This ball should end up in pretty good shape. What a shot, David. I'd be happy with this drive.
This might just catch the back of the green.
Nothing wrong with that.
Real big break to the right here.
This is going in the hole.
Put a little spin on it. That's what you need here.
Yeah, gotta love that one. That's enormous.
This could be tough.
Uh-huh. A long way away. 230 yards to the flag.
I think this is heading for the green.
Flushed it. On and two.
Watching that.
Looks like this one will find the front of the green. It's it! That looked like a good swing there.
That's just incredible!
That was a huge tee shot.
That'll be in good shape. This putt would make it 12 straight birdies. This is one of the greatest drives I've ever seen.
Right on target.
There's a good chance this one's going in.
Miss this and you're looking at a bogey. This is right on target. We just witnessed a truly remarkable shot. That was not pretty.
Ooh! Really put the hurt on the ball that swing.
Ooh, daddy.
What happened to gravity? Seven.
This is one of the best drives I've seen today. On target today, hitting every fairway.
Look at this shot. David, you should probably put this putt just outside the hole.
Yeah, maybe right on the lip. Not much in it.
Welcome. This ball has hit a ton.
What do you have down there, David?
180 yards? There, thereabouts. You're on in two and putting for eagle.
20.
That's just subhuman, superhuman, something like that. Not human.
This for a second consecutive birdie.
This is looking very, very good. Take a look at this.
400. Left with a very difficult putt here.
Looking really good. Okay, we should...
Definitely got all of this one.
This approach looks good. Only a slight turn to the right here. You don't need to leave it too far out. When you see a tee shot like this, you just have to stand up and applaud. Record, stay seated. You'll hit yourself. This one's headed straight for the flag.
A titanic drive here.
Let's see if this hits the green. I think it will. This is how it's done.
This one's heading for the island of green.
Nothing wrong with that. Can't get much closer than that.
8. This tee shot looks like it'll find the rough. Looks good. Should be safely on the green. This is a birdie putt. Got the birdie.
Okay, that's not right. It's not right at all. It's right. Looks like this one might find the front of the green. An okay effort. Not close, but we got a putt at it.
No problem here. Oh, look at the air underneath this drive. What's it look like, David?
230 yards here.
That's playing it safely, maybe too safely.
The Long Ranger just bombed one. This to clean it up.
This ball should end up in pretty good shape. Ah, you've got to love that. That's fantastic.
Got all of this one.
David, this one is right at the flag. 12.
That was a huge tee shot. What a fantastic looking approach.
31 under par. Look at this shot. Absolutely crush this one. This for an eagle too. This for five in a row. I could be mistaken, but this appears to be going towards the rough. Pretty flawless round. That's hitting every green in regulation.
Any closer, it would have fallen in.
Welcome to round...
An intimidating display of power right there.
Looks good. Should be safely on the green.
This is fun to watch. Going for eagle in the next shot.
This is for birdie.
Could be trouble.
David, you want to go wash out your eyeballs? That one's right in the fairway.
Well, at least it's on the green, but it's a long way from the hole. Here comes a hot potato. Full flaps! A little too much get up and go. That one is got up and gone.
30.
Good. Fully engorged off the tee there, I'll tell you. We haven't seen the likes of that one. That's enormous.
This should find the green. Nothing wrong with that swing. No shot of the day, but it's on the green.
A severe break here, but a confidence builder if you can make it. What else can I say? That one was crushed.
David, what's the situation?
About 110 yards to the hole here, Gary. Oh, get out the putter. This might make the green.
That putt should have gone in.
This is vaporized.
This for birdie.
Is that legal? Are we allowed to talk about things that go this far?
This looks good. Should be safely on the green.
For a second birdie in a row.
This is running right at the hole.
30.
Looks like a 5-iron.
This shouldn't be a difficult putt.
Four. What a great swing. Now let's see if the ball stays in play.
Oh, you gotta love that one. Yeah, that's right where you are. Well, I hope that's where you're aiming.
Five on.
This should be in perfect shape.
What do you see, David?
About 140 left here.
Could have used a little more on that shot. At least it'll be on the green.
Six and...
This is going right where he wanted to hit it.
The shot should find the green. For eagle! This is what you call getting all of it. Whoa, look at where that one ended up. This for four straight birdies. 40. Look for that shot to catch the left side of the green.
This is definitely making a putt, don't you think?
Just. When you see a tee shot like this, you just have to stand up and applaud. Record, stay seated, you'll hurt yourself.
Look at this shot. Mr. Ferdy, what do we have?
Not a lot of difficulty here, Gary. You know it's an easy game. Read it, hit it, hope for the best.
Nice one!
This approach looks good. It's an easy left turn to the bottom of the cup here.
Not bad.
This could be headed for the green. I'd say there's a good chance this putt drops here.
Maybe it's time for a new shiny putter.
Drops in.
This one's really killed. Got a chance to get there.
Whoa!
Ferdy, give me some of your forensics on this one.
Not too tricky here, Gary. Maybe just a little outside the left. Beautiful putt.
Whoa, look at the air underneath this drive.
This should be all right. On the green, at least. Ah, this looks good.
Well,
he didn't get all of it, but it's not going to hurt him.
David?
Just under 190 yards. It's going to take a pretty good shot from here.
Look for that shot to catch the left side of the green.
On and two, and ready for an eagle attempt.
Oh! Fairway 30, he should be happy with this one.
Headed nicely for the green. Should be able to make birdie here. This is going in the hole.
Let's see some spin in this ball.
This could be headed for the green.
For a third consecutive birdie. Should have a good chance from there. This for four straight birdies.
Very, very nice.
I wish I could hit the ball this far.
Good luck. A very long putt coming up here. Miss this and you're looking at a bogey.
That was masculine.
What a fantastic looking approach.
A birdie will help here. It usually does.
This is one of the greatest drives I've ever seen.
This, I think you could get very close to the pin.
Missed opportunity there.
He's right on target here. Couldn't have planned it any better.
This one's going for a long, long ride. This shot should find the green.
For a second birdie in a row.
Everyone!
Well, this isn't the straightest shot I've ever seen.
What's the situation, David?
Well, got about 150 yards left here.
Nothing wrong with that swing.
This is for birdie. Four par.
He'll be pleased with this.
David?
Is this all you've got? And all your partners got? And well, you know, forget it. We're not getting there.
Golf can be such a frustrating sport.
9 under on.
Well, I'm just speechless after that drive. Speechless. No, what am I saying?
This one's heading for the island of green.
Looking to walk away with birdie on this hole.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
It's the 5-iron.
Looks fairly routine from where I'm sitting. 10 up.
What a fantastic swing. Take a look at this.
50.
The Long Ranger just bombed one.
Please, do your best not to blow this very makeable putt.
This should be on the green.
And out. This would be 4 straight birdies.
The stench of greatness.
Wow, he's hit this one a mile.
This looks good. Should be safely on the green.
A little left or right here.
What a shame.
That's just unlucky.
On target today, hitting every fairway.
We're looking at the back of the green here. What a win! Congratulations on winning the PGA Tour Major Championship.
Hey, you just won four majors in a row. That's the Grand Slam. Congratulations. Hold on, man. I gotta take care of business real quick. Congratulations, your PGA Tour Player of the Month.